Sweetie, you know how much mommy and daddy love me. You know, more than anything in the whole wide world. How come you feel that way? Huh? You shouldn't say things like that, kiddo. You're a very special girl, you know that? Do you know how special you are? Look at me. Do you know how special you are? You're the most special girl in the whole world. Hair doesn't matter. Okay? I know you would like to have hair. Daddy wishes you could have hair, too, for you, but I love you the same no matter what, and so does Mommy, and so does everybody else. It doesn't matter if you're bald or if you have hair. Doesn't make any difference, sweetie. You let Daddy shave his head? I'm gonna shave my head. Wanna do it right now? Okay, let's go. Come on.
Whoa! You wanna do one? Okay. Ready? Put it right to the end, then. Over the sink. Go ahead. See? You want me to keep it like this? I keep it just like this. You know why? Because that's just hair, kiddo. It doesn't matter. It's okay. It's fine. Oh. I'm just going to get stuck in there. Get it nice and short, just like Riley's. Nice and baldy. Daddy's gonna get a tan. You got a tanner head than Daddy does, look at that.
You can't get all that hair off.